Hello, guys. 皆さん、こんにちは。バカバカ、ホームスター、サラム。シンジャオ、大家好。안녕하세요、라오、ワディトコナクラブ。グッアンタクビブナンホラ。Yep, in this video, I'm going to talk about how to upgrade your character and how to unlock more classes, okay? First one, how to unlock more classes, okay?I already review you can transfer to any class that you already unlocked. Similar like this one, just class transfer. This will transfer like that. And yep, you can transfer unlimited mode, okay? And you only just need to unlock this character class. You can transfer to any class that you unlock, okay? And no special recommend.Oh, sorry, no special request. After that, you just need to check weapon again. Like I already reviewed in other video. Okay, now let's talk about how to unlock more classes. Okay, first one, you can get more classes from cash shop. Okay, first one with gem or top up currency. It's going to look like that. You can also gain from sale item in market.You will get gem or diamond, depend on what you want to call. And next one, top up with real money. Okay, here you can get character. And next one, you can buy with Ardina. Okay, this one is Ardina shop. You can buy enhanced gold here. And this one is unlock character. High level, better chance to get high grid class. Okay, and this one is.Character. This one, character class card. This one, normal cards. Okay. You can buy it daily. Okay. Just buy like that. Oh, it's not bad. Elder. Green card is not bad. This one, it. Bad. Bad card. Guardian. Okay.And yep, it's reset daily. Next one, you can get from event login, or once again, where is event login? Once again, I forgot. Okay, once again, shop, not in shop. I forgot. And you can also get from, Daily login reward. Okay, here, found it. Okay, here. Okay, this one cast, you can buy with gem. After that, you just need to open if you have. Okay, just open like that. This one, free gift card. Okay.And you also gain bonus if you unlock more character. Okay, for this one, I unlock three female orc class. Okay, and just get passive weight limit plus 30. It's quite cool. This one, we still need elf warrior and elf. This one, like healer. Okay, please.Now let's talk to part how to upgrade. Okay, how to upgrade your character. Currently white color, right? Okay, we're going to fill. You can use auto fill. Okay, here we have chance to get rare or white color, green or white color. Fill. Success. Oh, both of them success.Gain two more green cards. We unlock more buff. Okay, here we unlock more buff. Make your color plus one. After that, we're going to upgrade green color to blue color. Okay, hope you succeed. Blue! Okay, blue! Beautiful! Beautiful. Now I have one blue class now. Okay, it's very cool. Problem is, magic class, we need a different weapon if we want to change to this class. Okay, we can also check skill here. We could cast speed. For green class, they don't have unique skill or ability yet. High Greek character, they have high ability. But this character don't have unique ability. Okay. But have good stat. You need to check it. Attack speed, cast speed. Attack speed, cast speed. That means this character is gonna more better. For this card, we need to upgrade in with. Okay, this character, that's actually. Okay, let's check with this class what will happen. And yep, we cannot use this skill. We need to bind this skill now. Okay. Yeah. Weapon. Look like we don't have weapon for this class yet. If you don't have, don't need to worry about it. Okay, don't need to worry about it. You still can bind. From Marching 3. Okay, Ecoman Marching 3. Okay, found it. Okay, after that, you need to check your weapon. Opry. Double check. Check this card weapon. And this card can use orc or not. Orc at this class. This one look like magic. Magic gonna use stuff. Yeah, stuff. Before that, we need to check our store. Or you can craft from here if you have enough material. Okay, stuff. Okay, we need wood. Crab wood, we need to crab from here. Okay, 4, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Just crab like that. Where can gain wood? You can gain from farming master. Okay. Just stop. It's cute that I don't have stuff here. Okay, we have ox. After that, I need to crab again. Stop. Okay, we can cap through type. Weapon damage trial, magic critical, hit 15%. Weapon, magic critical hit. Oh, this one not bad. Weapon damage plus 10, accuracy plus matter. Increase mag AP on enhanced. How about this one? Okay, this one don't have special effect. Okay, here. Look at this one, I have special effect. Even they need same resort to crab. But Stephen have high damage, depend on you. Okay, matter. I'm gonna crab this one. Crab it. First one gonna aim on normal attack. Okay, first one, aim on normal attack. Okay, after that, equip. And you can upgrade or enhance from here. Okay. You can save the upgrade to 6. After that, it can fail. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, it can fail and destroy. Be careful. For that, you need to craft second weapon and enhance it. Will you still use plus 6? Okay. And next one, we can also unlock unlock special bonus or soft stat for this weapon. Okay, tap here and tap here. Before that, we need to use this school. Yeah. It don't have soft stat yet. Okay, mag MP plus 40 is not bad. Okay, finally we have stuff. And about skill, you can buy from NBC. This one only normal skill, right? Oh, sorry, advanced skill. We cannot use, yep. If we don't have enough Adina. For that, we need to jump to first town to buy normal skill. Okay, in here, we don't see normal skill. Most of them are advanced skill. Magic to draw out its raw effect or CC effect to work better against enemy. Next one. Okay, speed plus 10 skill. Damage boost plus 10%. Okay. It's very expensive. We don't have enough material. Oh, sorry. We don't have enough. Adina. Okay, that's why we need to jump. First town. Okay, I just back to first town. This one port area, I go and review it later. Okay, we're gonna jump in first town. Teleport. Okay. From this town you will see normal skill NPC here. Skill book merchantry or merchant. Oh, here is normal skill. That's mean I don't own this skill yet. Okay, you can check your skill here. Okay, here, the skill. Still lock. Okay, that's mean even every time we change to other class, we need to buy skill. If we don't have skill yet, we cannot just skill. Okay, I'm going to buy it. One. Add. Add, okay, this 4 skill. Oh my god. Okay, 4 skill first. And after that, I go to active. We learn skill. Just like that. Okay. 5 more. Yeah, after you unlock skill, you will see this skill you already own. Okay. 5 more skill like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, not this one. Only 7 skill. And yeah, we can buy advanced skill from other NPC. I'm going to review more later for advanced skill or high level skill. And for stat, okay, stat. We have a little problem about stat. If you jump from dexterity to wisdom, because this stat is not reset, okay, need to careful a little bit. Yeah, rank damage, because we still use rank, that's why it's still okay. This one magic damage. For magic, we need to input in. It's going to make our stat. Example, if you want to upgrade, you play ranger, dexterity, right? I suggest to upgrade Desert Ranger or Archer. If you change to other class here, it's going to waste your stat. Or you need to use some reset item. Okay, going to have fun, guys. Just want to leave you. And last one, how to change skill. Just come here. And then you can draw your skill. And this one, active skill. Okay, this skill use. Off. Okay, use. Oh my god, how? How do you upgrade it? Okay, got it now. It's just like that. Shield, use. This one, passive skill. Another active skill. Oh, this one. Okay, just like that. This one we're going to remove. Okay, this frame, not bad. Okay, after that. Okay. For early skill is not that OP. And yep, we don't have epic graphic or combat like other game yet. I'm going to check in when we reach a high level and unlock more skill. I'm going to check it out how it's going to look like. You can just auto mode. Also shield. 아니야, 으스. 오, still good? Not yet a lot mana. Not yet a lot mana. See you guys in next video. I hope this will help a little bit to understand more how to upgrade your character. And yep, craft equipment, unlock skill, and equip skill. See ya.